It's me, Libby Noel. Today, I went to Claire's, and I got 5 brand new Beanie Boos. I think these are all Claire's exclusives. I don't know about one, but that's fine. Let's show you. And I know one for sure, and I also know another for sure. One of them that I know for sure is Lola. Another one that I know for sure is... Well, is Lola. This one, I know... That one's Lola, so yeah, I didn't want to tell the name, but I had to because it slipped out of my mouth, people. Oh god, I dropped the camera. Sorry, my camera's an iPad, so yeah. We have Quinn, we have Firecracker, and I don't really know if she's a Claire's exclusive. Oh no, I keep saying the names. Ugh. Okay, that one's just Fluffy. The one right there is Fluffy. I just won't say their poems and little things yet. And we have our adorable little Minnie. I don't know if Athena is a Claire's exclusive, but she looks like she will be. I love her. Let's just start. So the first one we're going to start with is, who should we start with? Let's start with Lola, since she's right here. Lola is a cute rainbow puppy. I like the blue bow, and let's read the TY tag. Her name is Lola. I like to bury bones and cuddle, and when it rains, I jump in puddles. My birthday is April 11th. Super cute, and she looks a lot like Tracy. I guess they look like cousins, or maybe like sisters. Well, my guess is probably just cousins, but Tracy spells a little bit different than this one. But yes, this one's a Claire's exclusive. This one is just normal, so you can only get this one at Claire's, and you can get this one wherever you want. But my guess is that Lola was made in 2018 February, so my guess, Lola was inspired by Tracy. We'll just put it back there. And now we have Fluffy. She's like a pastel rainbow, and I do love her a lot for that. Let's read her TY tag. Her name is Fluffy. They call me Fluffy because of my fur, and if you pet me, I'll make sure that I purr. My birthday is May 25th. That's actually my birthday, if you don't know. And I actually don't know. I've never had my ears pierced, but I just got them pierced at Claire's. A little bit weird because my friend was there. I literally was at Claire's and I saw my friend's sass. Her real name is, I actually forgot, because when my babysitter was with me, her name was, we all call her Sass because she was pretty sassy. And we saw this S necklace, but she wasn't going to get it, but still. Here's my new earring. I'm sorry if you guys didn't see that, but still. Anyways, putting back Fluffy. And now we have this adorable kitty. Guess the name? Quinn. A cat's life is easy and simple. Each day, we take lots of naps and then we just play. My birthday is September 12th. We have, and this one also looks really similar to Kiki, because look, they both have bows, the eyes, the nose, the mouth, the stripes. This one was probably definitely inspired by Kiki. And when I was collecting Beanie Boos like old time, I used to collect Beanie Boos by like just taking off their tags. Oh, so yeah. Put that one back there. And, oh no! You kicked.
Sorry.
Okay, and now we have. He just lit Firecracker. She is so cute. I love it. I just feel like I have to bring this one to 4th of July because she's just so cute. I'm gonna smash her head. Oh well. We have Firecracker. I like firecrackers that are red and blue, and I want to celebrate the day with you. Cute. Oh, the birthday is July 1st. Makes sense because you're like. And this is the one that I don't know if it's a Claire's exclusive or not, but still. I know Spirit might be an exclusive from somewhere, but still. Yeah. At Tabby's Universe said they like Firecracker more than Spirit because of the name. That's probably my guess as well. And then we have little Athena. So precious. Athena. It's really hard to see, but a whirlwind of magic lifts me up to the sky. And then when I get There are my wings. Let me fly. My birthday's October 3rd, and she's a keychain one. And that was it for my new Beanie Boost from Claire's. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Hit the subscribe button, like button, notification bell, and comment down below which one of these Claire's explosive Beanie Boosts was your favorite. Bye.